In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the difference between controlling one and the same fan using a transformer fan speed controller and an electronic fan speed controller. This is an ITR electronic fan speed controller. We also call them variable fan speed controllers. They offer infinitely variable speed control for AC fans, which is stepless fan speed control. They use phase angle control, the so-called triac technology, to reduce the motor voltage. Here is the triac. And this is how they control fan speed. These fan speed controllers are completely silent because they reduce the mains voltage by cutting parts of it. The remaining motor voltage will not have a perfect sine shape. Microprocessor control makes it possible to optimize the zero cross detection. This means that the triacs can be controlled more accurately, resulting in a quiet motor operation. Nevertheless, depending on the motor type, some additional motor noise at low speeds might occur due to the non-sine shape of the motor voltage. Increasing the minimum motor voltage will reduce the noise. This is an STR1 transformer fan speed controller. Transformer fan speed controllers control the speed of electric motors in steps 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the auto transformer. Thanks to this technology, they generate a motor voltage with a perfect sine shape. Though the controller itself may produce some noise, it offers exceptionally quiet motor operation and an extended service life. Although transformer fan speed controllers are more expensive compared to electronic fan speed controllers, they are cost efficient in the long run and have proven to be very reliable and robust. They can be used in case of unstable power supply. First, I will show you how the ITR1 electronic fan speed controller operates the motor. As you can hear, the controller itself works very quietly. However, the motor produces a bit more noise. If I decrease the speed, the noise, meaning the humming and buzzing of the motor, will be increased. Do you hear it? That is why we have the minimum speed trimmers in our electronic fan speed controllers. When I increase the speed, the humming and buzzing is gone. Next is our STR1 transformer fan speed controller. You did hear the clicking, but you cannot hear the fan running, though it is. I shall increase the speed. It still runs very quietly. Once again. You have just heard the difference.